sensors are temporarily disabled, but I can only hack one at a time. So the previous drone will be back online.
What tanks are for. Have you heard of such things? Really? You really had to do that? I think he has the right idea. This is what I do. Spend half the video standing here because strategy is at a null. That didn't do you well, did it? Wait, can we eat the... Can I hide from it? Why is it working? Wait, who ever heard such a thing? Does it work on here? Hold on. I haven't really upgraded the tech. Sabotage drone controller. Sabotage the BOA drone controller to create an explosive feedback loop. When the operator's drones attempts to attack you, the control device will shock and incapacitate the operator instead. I'm just looking at these like, what's this? Whoa. Maybe that's... And had I...
So has the Bat taken care of these Arkham Knight punks yet?
These guys are just ridiculous.
As if Wayne didn't have enough expensive cars.
Doing stuff like that. Really? You really have to do that? That was just plain rude, fam. My strategy is looking kind of meagle. Just...
I can't sabotage that until I upgrade the disruptor.
Yes, I hear you. That's why I have to use their own hacking device thing.
Do it.
Who has it?
I'm coming for you!
Don't watch me! Yeah, you got a lot of questions, don't you? Continue on.
I'm going to take out the militia stronghold at the Grand Avenue intersection.
That's a vital route for your operation, sir. Winning it back would be of considerable strategic importance.
Why did it have to crash like that? Driving skills are rather.
This town's better off covered in gas.
Okay. Which one of these?
Who the hell is this guy? Shows up after the Arkham Knight disappears, tells us we can't leave. He's some kind of assassin. I think he was Scarecrow's way of making sure that if everything went wrong, Bat still dies. Well, he can kill Batman himself. I'm leaving. First chance I get.
Do any of these have a thing? Oh, that guy.
You always were one of the best.
Yep. On the roads, yes. I do.
The militia have taken up a position underneath the botanical gardens. Bad mistake.
I think they might disagree with you, sir. Scans are showing them to be armed and protected with multiple sentry gun placements.
Thank you. working. Now I can upgrade that thing that I was actually trying to get upgraded. Yeah. So, okay.
Station entrance has been taken over by the militia. I'm taking it back.
All right, let's get on with it.
Riddler, or you can stay in one piece.
Whatever you want.
The right choice.
Oh!
The Urban Rail station entrance has been taken over by the militia. I'm taking it back.
Oh crap! That's literally what he's gonna say. Oh crap.
Thank you.
rag. There. Okay, continue on.
Alfred, there's a large militia checkpoint operating next to the Amertech building.
There won't be when you're finished with them, sir.
No worries, I'm not chasing you. Whoa! Then get over here. Boop, 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 boop. Why would I want that?
A militia checkpoint stationed near Perdition Bridge. Not anymore.
Interrogate you.
Riddler, tell me everything. I'm asking.
Oh.
A checkpoint in Drescher trying to cut off one of the roads. No chance.
Here's a substantial compound, sir, and appears to be housing several drones. Be careful.
Okay.
The knight said you were gutless.
So I did run through the thing. Should have thought more carefully on this one. The crap. I should have thought this one more carefully. Okay, well, it looks like I'm gonna have to take this. Oh, this is gonna be tricky. I didn't think there was ammo limits. And now I'm an idiot for thinking that I would stand any sort of chance. And my best bet is hiding between one of the sentry guns. So before I go on, I have to check the patterns. Be sure if none of them will hit me. Actually, it's just this one that's...
It's been a long rivalry, Bat, but this is the only way it could end.
And my thing's gonna stop soon, so before it goes out, I will pause the video and then I will continue from there. So, because for some reason it does not like recording over an hour and a half. Yikes. Anyway. Waiting. Alrighty. And I'll be back.